the first time, I would like to pay my highest respect to Commissioner for Teacher of English at Mahansi International School. And I want to say hello all my dear friends and all my dear students here. Good morning, everyone. My name is Vichitra Memai. I am 10 years old. I am a student. I study grade 5 at Primary School of Kamchang. Today, I am studying English at Mahasi International School. I study level starter 1 book with my teacher, Raymal. And I want to say that I am very glad to be here with you today. Don't waste time. I would like to start my reading holidays. Now let's get started. Holidays. Holidays are important for relaxation that provide relief for the monotony. For our daily routine, they help us to refresh ourselves and go back to work with renewed energy. Summer holidays and awaited by a lot for people after waking up throughout the year. There are no rules for going to school and playing for a short time and then completing our homework. We can manage our time according to our work. Now my reading reaches to the end. Thanks our teachers at Mahansi International School and everyone for watching and to pay attention, listen to me. Bye bye teacher and everyone. See you next time.